Katikkiro Charles Peter Mayiga, who started his three-day field visit to Uganda's oil and gas operational areas on Monday with a courtesy visit to Unyoro Chitara Kingdom, has ended his visit today with a guided tour into the Tilenga project in Balisa District. While touring the Kingfisher Oil Development Project in Buhuka Landing Site the day before, Mayiga commended China National Offshore Oil Company, CNOOC, for giving Ugandans opportunities to work in the oil projects, as well as a good cooperation with the communities.
I rooted for the kingdom receiving serious royalties from the oil, because the oil is found within the Bunyoro Chitara Kingdom. Yes. Because they should be proud that, of course, nobody, even the greatest of the kings of Bunyoro, were involved in the formation of the organic matters that give us oil.
Mayiga has asked the government to give royalties to regions endowed with natural resources and tourist attractions.
I asked the people I found there, do you get any royalties? I asked the company, the companies operating the marble mines, I asked them whether they give Karamoja royalties. I said, we don't get ourselves involved with that. We pay our taxes. That is a question that should be answered by government.
During his tour to the Tilenga project, Mayiga asked companies operating the project to maintain environment conservation. Katikkiro has asked Ugandans to identify opportunities in the oil projects.
Identify these opportunities and take advantage of them. And you know, this is another thing I tell the people in the kingdom of Uganda. Opportunity is as silent as the wind. It never screams, but it's always there. It's up to you to be smart enough to identify it and grab it.
Once you drill a well, I think in some oil fields, you've seen like these, what we call nodding donkeys. These things which move like this on oil fields. Those are like pumps. Here, because of the environmental requirements, we are not using those, rather mechanical pumps. These wells have been designed to use more modern pumps, which are electric pumps that are submerged into the well.
Uganda has 5.6 billion barrels of discovered oil reserves, with up to 1.5 billion of these commercially viable. Report compiled by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.